News since 6 tonight, we have learned distracted driving may be to blame for an accident that closed I-75 in Woodhaven for hours.
Police say a 22-year-old driver from New York in the white SUV rear-ended the driver in the red SUV in the left lane near West Road. The driver, who was rear-ended, was taken to the hospital in serious condition. Police say distracted driving and following too closely led to the crash.